It might be too dark for filming already. Hi everyone, it's Christina, and I didn't get myself. Honestly, there are so many things that I do, and I hate myself when I do them. But I simply can't help it. Or when somebody does it to me, that pisses me off like hell. First, I didn't come on time. I either come too early or too late. On my first year of university, I used to come 40 minutes before the class. 40 minutes! Those could be my 40 minutes of sleep. Go figure. But quite often I'm like, I have to be at 12 somewhere. 12:15, I'm picking shoes. And it's not because I have lots of shoes to choose from or care about the way I look. I just really don't want to go. I also might take a wrong bus on purpose. Number two, working out. Believe it or not, I'm that type of person who, if they have a mood, can work out every single day for a whole week and then take a half a year of break. And whenever I have them, I will have my full gear on. I'll do one Black Pilates workout. And then I'll spend the following hour in front of the mirror waiting for change to happen. Like, girl, no. If you've done those sit-ups for 10 consecutive days, okay, things might change. But if you've done them for 10 consecutive times, come on! Three, cleaning. Whenever I live alone, I'm okay with cleaning up after myself. Like, taking out the trash, washing dishes with hands, doing laundry, etc, etc. I have no idea why. But the moment my parents come home and ask me to do any of this, I will wait till they lose their temper and do it themselves. And I'm okay if they get mad at me. Jerk alert number four. So I've graduated both school and university. You know how I spent my money? Buying these. Have you ever had this moment when you bought a notebook, then came back home and realized that it was too cute to write anything in it? So you came back to the store, bought another book, and then realized that it was too cute again? Me, every time I leave my house. Number five, I will pretend to be not able to do something just to avoid doing it. I might be good at cooking, singing, dancing, whatever, but as soon as you ask me to break an egg, all of a sudden I don't know how to do that. Oh, so you like my nails? Can I do them at you? No, I paid money to get this done. The whole, like, $300, way too expensive, no. Why? Why you ask? No freaking idea. Six, which 2 minutes ago was number four, but who cares, right? I write by hand. I write everything by hand. True story alert, once I had that point in my life when I honestly thought that I could write a novel. And I honestly considered paying my friend so she would type it on a computer so I didn't have to. Just take a second to laugh at me for so many reasons here. Thanks for making it to the end screen, where I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave me some thumbs up so I know that you enjoy me being a failure. And also, if you have some ridiculous things that you don't understand about yourself, please leave them in the comments down below so I know that I'm not alone. Honestly, that helps a lot. If you like me for some weird reason, there is a previous video that I did, and also you can subscribe down there in the bottom corner. I will appreciate that a lot. Thank you for spending some time with me. I'm gonna go have a drink. Have a nice day. Sincerely yours, Christina J.